As we go to air tonight, a travel ban for Italy has just come into effect. Anyone travelling from the European country won't be allowed to enter Australia. And we're being warned in return, don't go.
If it wasn't already on the forget it list, it is now. The federal government slamming the door shut on Italy.
We'll be extending that travel ban to Italy now.
It joins China, Iran and Korea as a no-go zone. Australians returning from Italy will now be forced into 14 days isolation. And any foreign visitors from that country are no longer welcome here.
Excuse me, sir, are you going to Rome?
No.
Are you going to Rome?
No.
At Sydney Airport, today's scheduled flight to Rome via Abu Dhabi, all but empty.
Excuse me, ma'am, are you going to Rome?
Yes, been inundated after the news came in today about, are you still going? What's going on? Are you going to self-quarantine when we get home? And I'll obviously have to do that, I think.
In Leichhardt, our own little Italy, news of the ban was sinking in.
There's a lot of Italians that live here, and this time of the year, I think a lot of their parents come out here to visit them, and that's not going to happen.
People are cancelling their trips. So absolutely, the disruption's going to be enormous.
Schools, shops and restaurants are all closed. Some supermarkets are still open, but with restrictions.
Australian Hermione Kitson lives in Pescara and concedes would-be travellers aren't missing much.
And we even need special permission to leave the house.
The latest tally of COVID-19 cases reinforces the government's decision to introduce this travel ban. Of the four new cases today, three are women aged in their 20s and 30s who only recently returned together from Italy. In England, the virus has claimed a high-profile casualty, the British Health Minister turning to Twitter describing the virus as pretty rubbish. While a showdown between Premier League heavyweights Manchester City and Arsenal was postponed after a number of players shook hands with a team owner who has the disease. Popular music festival Coachella in the US has also been put on hold until at least October. Damien Ryan, Nine News.